accidentally started a fight a little early, but you know what? No big deal. You're not going to miss anything. In other words, you missed basically the first two or three moves I made, but you didn't miss much. Okay, we're gonna backtrack a little bit. Not too much, just a little bit. Oh man, oh wait, yes you can, yes we can. I wanna take advantage of that safe spot. Okay. I don't consider this a waste. I want, in case I get killed or wiped out or whatever, I don't want to go through all that crap again. If I do, I don't have to go through much. I just don't want to fight your slash again. Okay, we've already beaten these three. It's not. Thank you. Flea doesn't have as many hit points, but he's got nastier attacks. Great. Believe it or not, that's, in my opinion, the second hardest boss fight as far as technique, as far as hit points is the easiest. You still got two more boss fights. you still got a Magus and Lavos to deal with for the first time, and that's not an easy fight. Magus is not an easy fight. Time to waste the shelter. Okay, let's look at one more thing before we leave. Okay. Before I go any further into this, I want to have that heal spell. I want Frog to have that heal spell, which means I'm gonna do a little grain. Okay, no problem. 39 APs is all we need. I don't know how I can get that without even trying. Move the story along. No biggie. grab, just look at something real quick.